Good man up team, but we gotta throw him off a little bit. Oh yes, good defense.
He's immediately taken down the line of scrimmage.
Good defense.
Good defense. This will be play number 11 coming up on third down.
Got him. Oh baby. No inside zone. Fourth and two. Come on. We gotta stop him. Come on, D. Come on, guys. Right there. Oh no!
Escaping the pressure.
Oh, we played good D, but we didn't watch the quarterback.
Pays off with 6 points.
You learn, right? You learn. Watch the quarterback. All right, let's go, home. Let's go, baby. Let's go, Hal. Let's go.
Here's Hal.
Get rid of it. There we go. Keep block. Go, Gibson. Yes. Yeah, he's in a cover three sky. So we just got to see how the defense is, how fast they're moving and stuff before we really attack it. We're going to take our time and try to get downfield here. Right there. There we go. His deep throw accuracy is not good, guys. I hope we can get those ratings up. Look at the motion, man. There we go. We were patient right there.
Nice gain. So from Seahawk territory now, it's first and 10.
Cover four quarters. Here we go.
42-yard line.
I think. He saw me ripping that cover three up. He had to switch it up. All right. Thomas. There he is. Boom. Touchdown. Let's go. Logan Thomas, baby. He was in the cover three. Yep. I could tell the way they reacted. No, he was in the cover four quarters. I was right the first time. He was in the cover four quarters. That's how you rebound, baby. Boom. Let's get it, man.